We're here to do the final flight inspection of the rollout solar array, or ROSA, that will go on the DART spacecraft after these are shipped to APL in Laurel, Maryland. We're at Deployable Space Systems in Goleta, California, right outside of Santa Barbara. The next couple days will entail the final cleaning, the final inspection of these arrays. When they're rolled out and fully deployed, they're almost 10 meters long. This is the last time that anyone will ever see these arrays fully deployed. Once we stow them here at DSS, they will not be deployed again until we're in space on the DART spacecraft. Part of our detailed inspection entails Andrew looking at the cell by cell on these arrays, again, that are almost 10 meters long. He'll look at them at different wavelengths of light, different angles, just to assure ourselves that we've found every anomaly possible in these cells and they're fully characterized with the entire array, and we know exactly what we have and the condition it's in when we launch. DSS has flown a rollout solar array as a demonstration on the space station. However, this is the first flight mission that rollout solar arrays will be used on for NASA. Thank you.